Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 2, Verse 8. Then Elijah took off his robe, and, rolling it up, gave the water a blow with it, and the waters were parted, flowing back this way and that, so that they went over on dry land.